When I was elected in 2008, I told people,
the road ahead will be long. Our climb will be steep. We may not get there in 1 year or even in one term.
Change doesn't happen in a year, it doesn't happen in one term, but every time we put our shoulder to the wheel and move this country forward a little bit, it expands opportunity for everybody. You know, when we saved that auto industry, or we passed healthcare reform, or the work that we did to make sure that student loan rates didn't double, was by mobilizing folks all across the country. That's the thing I'm most proud of. The difference between our campaigns and Mitt Romney's campaign is that we rely on small donors, we rely on volunteers, we rely on teachers and police officers and firefighters and small business owners all across the country who understand what's at stake.
How many teachers are here right now?
They're not able to write a seven-figure check, but what they're able to do is to make some phone calls, get together with their friends and neighbors. That kind of grassroots organizing, that's always been the hallmark of our campaigns, it inspires me.
Well, I just wanted to call and say thank you.
The great thing is you see people inspiring each other because they're reminded that we're in this thing together, and what we're fighting for is really important, not just to our future, but to our kids' futures as well. This is your campaign, and you have brought us this far. I am going to work as hard as I can, put every ounce of energy I have into making sure that we're successful.
Don't be nervous about asking questions. That's what you're supposed to do with politicians. Because I represent you, so you're my boss.
But the only way change happens is because we've got great people on the ground, volunteers, everybody who's out there knocking on doors, making phone calls, and really making a difference.
Let's go get them.
When you look at the battleground states, we've got some good leads in some places. In some places, it is tight as a tick. I think we've got a great chance to win and continue all the work that we've been doing over the last 4 years, but it's only going to happen if everybody's out there working hard and voting. Ultimately, that's where change is going to come from on Election Day and beyond.